Oh. Oh. Yo. Hello, I'm back. Do whatever this episode is, our latest episode. I should check this police car for a second. Possibly get started with some... another page or something? No. I'll check out when those can be done. Most wanted. After three leaf clover. Yeah. Should be able to do the races now too, apparently. I did the Banshee. I did the Banshee, I swear. Because Bernie's asking me to come to him. Boys ahoy. Sure, done the Bernie mission. Things I do.
Hey, where you going, man? Got it. Good vibe for a video.
You see Derek, who was drunk and hungover and stuff last time we saw him. I think he's down here.
You Parks boy?
Yes, I Kim. You Derek?
Yeah, welcome to America. We're meeting your friends in Bohan. I'll text you the route you gotta take. Best way to avoid checks. We'll cover your rear.
Whoa, why am I so deep in the water?
Another immigrant.
The water physics needs a little bit of work.
Trying to make something of himself.
Brings a tear to my eye.
When this is done, I won't have to leech off my brothers no more. This deal should mean I can take care of myself.
Providing it goes to...
That actually looked like considering...
What the fuck is this?
Whoa!
We gotta go! Use our boat to shield him from these fuckers! I don't give a shit if this thing sinks! We gotta protect him! I'd rather swim home tonight than come back tomorrow to die for those notes!
I was trying to say, I was saying, like, for a game that is actually this old... Water effects are lovely. Severely left.
Your aim is steadier than mine. You can drive the boat again now.
How'd they know we were here?
I don't know. I told my dealer I was good for the money. I owed him. Maybe a few people at the pub I borrowed money from is...
Do-do-do.
Anything for a fix.
I wouldn't know.
Could be a coincidence anyway.
Or fate.
You sound like my mother.
Dicks do just pop in, don't they? Hurry up, Kim. So stick with the recommended. Bit off, I don't know. Come on. Don't know what's better. Building a new bridge? It's a very dark day today. Didn't mean that one.
Got him here in one piece. That was the deal. Thanks, Nico.
Thank you, Miss McGarry. Not such a smooth journey.
Yeah. Got a bit hairy out there. Good
Good thing you have your sea legs. I hope the rest of your time here is more peaceful. That's all you can hope for in this godforsaken world. See you around, Nico.
Don't put all the payoff up your arm, Derek.
Only place for it, me boy. Only place for it. See you soon.
No, Derek. I see this Phil character.
Where to?
I want to go to
Phil.
Let's do it.
Oh, thank you.
Huh? That thing? Our friend did what? 37 at 8? Nah.
What about them swingers? How's Marlene? The kids? Beautiful. Okay. Yeah, I gotta go. Ciao. Hey, Ray. So, who's the pal?
Phil, you remember Nico? He's a good friend of mine. Can we talk?
Sure we could talk, as long as we don't talk too much. Interesting times, you know what I mean? Did you hear about our friend, the guy with the thing?
Yeah, you mean Harry the guy with the hat?
No, the guy with the, you know, the bada beep bada boop.
Yeah, the guy with the and the
yeah, that guy.
Yeah.
Oh! I heard. So be cool, Ray. Listen, I need to speak to you alone.
Yeah, Phil, see, that's the thing. I kind of know what you're going to ask, and I can't.
What do you mean you can't?
I can't do it, Phil. I got a lot of interest right now, business is really taking off, and I don't want any distractions.
Well, as you could see, I got my own issues here.
Look, Nico is good. He'll do what you need.
And you say he's a friend of yours. Sure. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
Come here. The Triads have this big chunk of brown they're desperate to get rid of. Talking about it all over town. Wanting to offload it at any price. They think it's cursed or something. Prove it is. Take it from them. It's loaded into a truck going to Franklin Street and West Dyke. Get a hold of it and give me a call.
Sure. But Mr. Bell, it's going to cost you.
You got it. No problem.
Great. Say, nice stereo you got there, Phil.
Thanks.
Yeah, so Philly, you ever hear from your ex-wife?
What kind of question is that?
Just asking.
Get the hell out of here. Every time, this motherfucker.
Every time.
I'll be in touch, Nikki.
Nice. I had another text from Stevie yet. Maybe it hasn't. Yeah, it's gone. Wow, that was a super fast gate. Must be turning. Gonna turn the car around to give myself a quick getaway.
Yeah,
isn't there anymore.
You are not escaping with that smack!
Oh no, not stamina. Oh. Happening, eh? Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening.
Wow. I don't even like fucking heroin.
There you go.
This better be good smack.
Phil, man, I got that thing you were after. What do you want me to do with it?
It's a wedding present from my nephew, Frank. Take it out to the big house over Beaverhead Avenue. You know the one I mean. He'll be waiting there.
Nice.
Hey, you Frankie? Your uncle asked me to give you this wedding present. You're a lucky guy.
I don't know about that. I gotta sit on this stuff until Phil gets over his paranoia and we could ship it. Meantime, I gotta pack it into some cars that go faster than this thing.
Sounds like a fun honeymoon. Later on.
Not that one off. Rock Castle.
Your nephew's got his wedding present.
Nicely done. He's a good kid. He deserves something special. Hopefully he'll look after it. Nico, you looking for more work?
I'm always looking to earn a bit of extra cash.
Great. I know a guy who needs a man like you. Only operates on an outside line, though. Go to the payphone on the corner of Vitullo and Hardtack. He'll call you.
I believe it's this. There it is. Come on. Have a little look, see what that is. Got it. It's in that parking lot somewhere here.
You know, I don't even think smoking is bad. But, oh, a donut.
That took way too long.
Suit, tie, shoes. Yeah, I mean, like my casual suit.
Required.
Why's little Jacob unhappy? Can't keep my friends happy. Don't just text me, just call me and ask to hang out. You move. Hey, keep it moving. That's when the AI gets stuck. Look, come on. Car. I think you have to drive right into it. There you go. Perfect condition.
Patrick here. Wanna go play darts, man?
Sure, darts sound good. I'll pick you up in the next hour.
You're a saint, Nico. I'll wait for you.
Why? Why, why?
Roman,
anything for you.
He was gonna hit me.
Hello, you free riding dog lover. Get in. We better get this over with.
Forgive me. Quick change.
This is the point where normal customers pay. Go away, head dick.
What's up, man? So, we're gonna need some wheels.
There you go. The taxi.
Street.
I have
a long way.
Great, thanks.
You all right, Nico boy?
Sure, how you doing?
As long as I don't think about things, fantastic.
Sometimes I think that is true for all of us.
Sure, I reckon it is. Maybe that's why the world is divided into the drunk and the miserable.
Maybe.
Although my dad was both drunk and miserable. Right fucking idiot.
I'm sorry about that.
He messed the whole fucking family up, I reckon. I'm not even drunk. He messed the whole fucking family up, I reckon. I used to think I loved him, then
this
I realized
a
I hated him. Drunken bastard, fuck him.
Has he been dead long?
Yes, but not long enough. I wish he'd been drowned at birth, got rid of the lot of us.
You're not very cheerful today.
No, I'm sorry. Happy thoughts, puppies, and little girls smiling, and clowns, and all that shit. You know I'm gonna destroy you at darts. It's gonna happen, Nico.
No, it's not. I remember what the accuracy button is.
Jesus, will this never end? You couldn't do that again.
Shake it, baby.
I not have sex with, how you say, strangers? Yeah?
Ooh.
Nine?
61 points remaining, Sonny, and 11.
Pressure's on.
I never miss.
How you do it?
I don't like losing, Nico. If you weren't such a gracious winner, I might have got real angry. Drop me a Maz, will ya?
No problemo. Excellent.
Take you.
I want to go to Savannah Avenue.
I know a fun way to go.
Do not scoff at the I'm in a rush.
You're speaking my language now.
Any conversations? Hey.
I want you to enter an altered state tonight, and all will begin to come into focus. Go to a biker bar, take some
eggs. We're chatting.
Here we are.
Great, thanks.
Good to see you, Nico. Give me a call.
Stop now!
Can we all move along, please?
Where to?
To Galveston.
Here we are.
Oh, thank you.
It is calm.
You are credit to the education system.
Merchalago.
Thank you, Bryce Dawkins. I hope the cash for this didn't come out of city funds.
Better go park this up. Park this up at this apartment. Come back for you. I don't want to lose this car. Hopefully she's still there when I get back.
Okay.
Did that stay there? Machine signals to lamppost.
Hey, Nico.
Hey,
Nico, it's Marnie.
Hey, how are you? Are you off the heroin?
Mostly.
Right, okay.
It is okay. Fucking dick.
Calm down. I'll see you later.
Fuck you!
What's wrong?
I can't do it anymore. I can't do it! Oh, I've really fucked up this time. I screwed over a jar. I'm gonna get killed. And I'm not really like this.
No? What kind of heroin-addicted prostitute are you like?
I've got a nice family. I'm just fucked up. I've gotta go home. Can you take me to the station? I've got a mom and a dad and... they're not so bad. I've got to go home.
Where's home?
The Midwest. I mean, it's pretty boring, but this is no life. I mean, look at me. I was a fucking cheerleader once.
Hey. Come on. Let's go.
How many random encounters do we have?
Get to Grand Eastern Terminal.
This is just despawn to my car. No, there it is. I'm gonna check how many other encounters are on the other islands. There's a few random encounters on the other island. My car was there.
This is a good move. How long you been living on the streets?
Ever since I got to this city. On my way here, I actually thought it was going to be different. I thought that in Liberty City, everybody was a somebody. Maybe some big producer was going to discover me on the street.
Didn't go like that, did it?
Well, some producer discovered me, but I didn't exactly end up in a Vinewood movie. I ended up with a two-bag-a-day habit and videos of me doing shit I hadn't even heard of on the internet.
Motherfucker.
They pick us up when we get off the bus. Girls and guys. Wish I'd known that before I got here.
I wish you had too.
Here we are, Nico. Thanks a bunch.
You are welcome.
Cash, Marnie. Look after yourself.
I'll try, Nico. Thanks. I was right. You are sweet.
Boom. Check out this assassination thing. Oh, I'll get some guns first. People can't drive.
Conflict resolution in here, pal.
Yeah.
Hello. I'm a friend of Phil's.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target is in a car. They're moving around Alderney. Take them out.
No problemo. Nice. Just bought a load.
Shit!
of a boat. Straight around the block. Let's get rid of them. Outside the paint spray, it's so annoying. But it didn't! Oh, they can see me there. Got a car wash up the road. Oh, it's a random encounter here. Hello, Nico, Ivan.
Isn't it?
Yes. Who are you?
Ivan! You don't remember me? You nearly killed me, motherfucker! Good to see you.
Yeah.
Shit, I owe you my fucking life. Fantastic! Hey. I'm doing great, man. Life has been good. I'm living here now, doing very well, engaged, happy. Business is good. I love this fucking country, man!
What about you? I'm not engaged. A lot of people want me dead. Apart from that, same as you. What business?
I lend people money. But all very friendly. Listen, you want to come along? I've got to see someone just around the corner. Come with me. Come on.
I don't feel like I'm going to get jumped.
Get us a vehicle.
I thought we were walking.
They're just over Burton's Road. I heard that Vlad went missing soon after I left Cold Beach.
Yeah, he wasn't around for much longer. A few people moved away.
I bet he went back to Russia. Typical of everyone in Hope Beach. Come to Liberty City, but only speak to Russians. Of everywhere here, Alderney is the most like the real America. I love it, man.
I hear the real America is all strip malls and clinical obesity.
That's a ridiculous generalization. They're good people. Good people.
In your car.
Hey, homeboys, hit me up with that paper you borrowed.
See, you want that back? I thought it was a gift, B. You and us being so tight, Lord. If you and your boy don't get out of here, we gonna start taking this personal.
My friend lent you some money and he wants it back.
So these boys, they ain't welcome up in here, son.
In fucking sane! You saved my ass again!
Pretty much.
You animal! Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Don't worry about it.
No, man. This means something. I'm the big shot moneylender who screws his hot apple pie American fiance 3 times a week. And you still ain't made it yet, but you're the one saving my life. Hang in there, man. This should help. And it is a gift. Believe it, baby.
Thanks. I'll try to hang in there, I guess. Enjoy the dream.
Ciao, ciao. Gonna get this car repaired. Someone's in there, they can't. Be another assassination mission, I think. Sinker.
earn some money, friend.
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target you're after is on a boat at the northern mouth of the West River. Take it out.
I told you, leave me the fuck alone.
A lot of the mechanics from GTA 4 are using GTA 5. I guess it's the same engine. They came out on the same console. But then GTA 5 has been enhanced and enhanced again for the following generations. There we go. Despawned. Annoying. Let's mark those two off as done. That was I don't know actually. I think it was water hazard. Taken out, dead end. Decline the sinker, rub down. That was hook, line, and sinker. Don't know what the first one was. Oh well. So he wants the Huntley Sport next, so. Just there, okay. in this lockup.
Roman.
Wait right there.
He's trying to come and get me. Can't wait for Roman's taxi to come get me. There it is. Nice GTA 4 guide. Side quests. The fixes, assassinations, assassination one. No. Look it up. Normal one. Unhook, line, and sinker. Normal one. Not water hazard. I think it's that one taken out, so I can put that as completed. Should we go see Derek? Don't actually need a waypoint.
Wrong.
No cab? What? Because I stood the last one up. Jesus.
All right, boy?
Yes. Good.
How do you do it? I went into a situation full of optimism, full of naivete. I got burnt. Look at me. Like smack on a fucking spoon.
Well...
How do you manage?
I don't know that I got off so lightly.
We all got our demons. Aiden O'Malley.
What about Aiden O'Malley?
I heard he's being moved.
Maybe this is our time. Put all this crap to bed. Get off the drugs. Live with the memories. Aiden's being moved by Van from the bacon factory. He's been talking shit about me. Back to the Albany State Correctional Facility. Please, Nico, boy. Just this last one. Please.
Sure, Derek.
You and me, we're the same. The same. The same. We're the same, you and me.
Yes. That's why I don't see them. There you go. That's better.
Nico, I hear my brother Derek is asking you to ice his old drinking buddy Aiden O'Malley.
Yeah, he has. What's the big deal?
O'Malley is in government custody. He's got more police protection than the mayor. I left a truck with a rocket launcher in it for you in an alley. Off of Applewhite in Alderney City.
A truck with a rocket launcher in it. What am I meant to do with him?
Who knows? Anyway, the convoy with O'Malley in it has to go through the Booth Tunnel. You're gonna get there first and block the road with your truck. I'm gonna come in from the rear and block them that way. Pick up the truck and give me a call.
Far away? Yeah, a little bit. Actually, right there. Actually, just up the road. Sprint, Nico Bellic. I'm gonna know. Oh, that's another taxi. I'm gonna be the good guy here. I don't want to steal people's car.
So we're good as gold.
Nice. Doesn't mean you drive the truck.
I've got the truck.
When we have him blocked in, we take down the escort and make off with the prisoner.
Why don't we just kill the fucker there and then?
That's probably what Derek would have told you to do in his smacked out state. Problem is, he's the first one they talk to if that happened. We gotta make this look like a prison break. Great. They're leaving the old cop shop now. Should be at the Booth Tunnel soon.
Sorry, I was daydreaming and I just drove right past it.
I'm in position, Peggy.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing? Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Nico, I'll handle the prisoner.
Somebody shoot that bastard for me!
We gotta lose this heat before we can send this fucker where he's going.
All right, I'll try to lose this fucking cop.
A bit frustrating because there's one waiting literally just outside the tunnel. Oh no, he's on the other side of the road. Brilliant.
We've got to ditch this truck. They don't exactly blend
in. Where are we going? This has been eventful. That's a police hammer. Oh, bugger off. Shouldn't have done that.
Shit, man, when are we gonna see somebody?
We need to lose this van, Packy. The cops will be looking for it. Okay, there's a car. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Don't just stand there. I beeped at you to move, out of the way.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.
Did you just take the car? Did as well. Well, that one else is done.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. A fresh beginning.
Good luck to you.
I don't know if there's any races yet. Maybe once car. NRG 900. NGR 900. Ooh. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's interesting. That's not on my map. NRG 900, sorry. There it is. Taxi. No. It's kind of white.
Stop!
I saw that. It's got someone in it.
Take me to Plumber's Skyway.
Okay then, here we go. Here we are then.
There it is. Have any races? Yes. If there's new races. Mark that off.
Nicky! Sprucey baby!
Let's go get some food, man.
We can go eat together. Wait for me at your place.
Nice.
Sundance Street, please.
Mark that one off. So we've got the NRG 900. There it is.
Okay, where to?
Nice restaurant.
And B. Man. You ever wonder why I look? What motivates Brucey to sculpt his body into rock hard cut granite?
Can't say that it keeps me up at night, but I guess that it's because you're a bit insecure. There's nothing wrong with that.
Oh, you're crazy, Bassett, man. Fucking crazy. I love you, man. I love you. But you're wrong, bro. Okay? I'm cut like I am because I can. Most people are happy with being average.
they settle for? What, a mid-sized car, 2.4 kids, and a chubby fucking wife? Huh? Yeah, right.
That bloody average American thing.
Trying to kill me. That's an average life I could go for.
Nah, you don't mean that. Shit. You like to push shit to the next level as much as me. As I was saying, people settle for the average and don't look for any more, okay? I want to be everything I can be. I will pump iron, hit the cardio, juice to the max. I'll do all that to look the best I can. That's why I've got the hottest bitches in my bed. The coldest ice on my wrist, okay? You know it, NB. I don't let anything stop me from hitting the pinnacle, baby.
As long as they can make me an egg white omelet, I'll be okay, bro.
Man, that was neither classy nor healthy enough. Shit!
Yo, drop me off my pad.
Hey, Cap! Oh, you annoying dick.
Hey, buddy, where you headed?
Bruce it again.
We're going to Mohanet Avenue.
Sure thing. We'll be there in no... Here we are.
Thanks.
That was good time. They will write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing, know what I mean?
Stop now!
You're in my car. Hi, come back, come back.
Where are you going, man?
Seriously, it's a show all about keeping
not that one. That one.
I want to go to...
As soon as I finish, I'm going home to blow some haze and beat up the coochie.
Like winning something. You got any races?
Sorry, Nikki. There ain't nothing going.
You literally just text me that there was. Do you have a theory about something? Went on a friend
day.
Shall we go?
Yeah, just want to get drunk. It's your show.
For this car. Top, no nice way to say this. It's not really working. I'm not really feeling the pants. What were you thinking with the shoes, Nico? So
what?
So you.
So me what?
So are you another one?
Another what?
Another
just
one
insulted
like
all of my clothes.
The man eager to get into hell as soon as possible.
Probably.
How annoying. What is wrong with you people, you men?
What's wrong with me? Quite a lot, I'm sure.
Why don't you want to live a normal life, I mean? Get married, have kids, not steal, rob, kill. It can't be easier. Than having a job, I mean.
I don't know. I have lived a complicated life. I was in a war.
Sounds like you still are.
Maybe.
Well, for a murdering, thieving idiot who can't talk about things, you're kind of nice.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Salted all of my clothes. I thought I looked rather sharp. Can't go here? What's up? Diner just down there, we use this.
Hey, that was fun.
That was fun, but this is good night.
Goodbye, Kate.
Big while to get out of the car. It's just in the hunt. This one. There'll be new races.
Hey, Brucey.
Nicky, you animal.
Thing in terms of friends, how am I doing stats? Like, Roman's a friend. Jacob. Is like a friend. Dwayne is like 66,500. He gives me a backup. So maybe I should go do like one date with him. And then I think I need one with Packy. Packy's hub unlocked at 75%. 65. Let's go do a friendship date with Dwayne, I think. if he's free.
What's up, Becky?
I'll shoot some pool with you, Nico.
All right.
We need to get him 75%. No, screw it. I'm gonna wait for that. I think I've done more than 60. Bobcat.
Someone done fucked up. Oh shit! I need to get my eyes checked.
Hey man, let's go.
Move it. I'm gonna miss the start of the film.
You're getting to know the McCreary family.
The Annie Pool.
Go boy.
Is the Annie Pool?
But at least
you're good people. I like it how you stay together.
All of us except for Francis. We stayed together when it was possible. I guess we got Ma to thank for that, taking us to church and cooking a big lunch for the family on a Sunday. When Jerry first went to juvie, she kept laying a place at the table for him. That was until my Pa got into a drunken rage one week and threw Jerry's plate against the wall.
What happened?
Ma didn't even flinch, she just sat there. The next week, Gerald's place at the table was empty.
She must be a strong woman.
That's what I thought at first. Now I just reckon it was denial. She got this power to switch off. When Pa would get drunk and do things, she'd just glaze over. I don't know, she's my mom, but I ain't never gonna understand that.
There's a lot that I am never going to understand, Becky. A whole fucking lot.
Somewhere to go, we may as well go at pace. I like it.
Your sister doesn't like me driving that fast, though.
Come on, Nico. Rack him up. Watch it.
Wow.
You're up, Nico.
Shooting mouse. That. Whoa. Yeah, let's hit a little bit over that.
Shit, you don't see that often.
That's not solid. That is. That's that one.
I will get the hang of this.
In the streets, you know what it is. Everybody out there holding their head, trying to make that money for real. Big up all my ladies out there holding it down for real. If your man's not
the striped. Why does he keep doing that?
Stay loyal. For real. Richard Spice telling them again in the streets, you know what it is. Must be ready, Bobby Connors. Back,
back. Oh. Didn't have the effect I wanted.
Shit.
I'm a respectable citizen. Back off!
One thing we have to address right now is them having the sprung cola, the sprung vodka, the sprung everything they can sell over the counter. And they want to fight against the weed. All of my ganja crew. If you love ganja, if you love ganja, and you're making your money in the streets. All of my ganja crew, this is your tune. Let's go.
It's all about the weed. Oh, do you love the weed? Oh, grandpa, my man, go plant the seed.
I bought the dwarf.
Apparently he just shoot for it. Stripey.
There you go.
Fucking show off.
Still going strong.
What? Oh, I'm hacking. I've lined you up there.
Your aim was off.
Look at the stripes, sitting on in one corner. How did that not go in?
I will get the hang of this.
That's gotta hurt.
Just need you to create me a bit of space, that's all. Like that. Okay. create a bit of space there. I get two shots, right?
And now, for my final trick.
That was expected.
The message is in the music, for real. Massive radio, Barbara Cardin's on the box. Liberty City for life.
That's a loss, right?
Not quite what I had in mind.
There you go. Packy with the W. Nico, Nico, you come up against the best, you can't expect to win. Bad luck, man.
I lost because I lost on my own accord, mate. Like, calm down, Packy.
Later on, man. Call me.
Where you been?
Let's. I want to go to this safe house and swap the car around or something.
Thank you.
woman. There is someone who's supposed to appear at these sort of hours. I'm just checking. Yeah, he's supposed to be down here. Out of the way, people. Serious?
Smoking is better. Oh my goodness! Shit. What's happened? How could this happen in our city?
Hey there, pal.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing out here so late?
What's it to you?
Nothing. Just trying to make conversation. Just trying to keep the loneliness at bay. You know.
Whatever you say.
Hey, you're not from around here, are you?
No. I'm from Florida.
You're funny. You're a real joker. I knew a joker once. Lovely guy. Came to a rather unfortunate end, though. But I suppose we all do. In the end.
Okay.
Wait, mister. Do you ever wonder if animals, if they masturbate?
Okay, listen, friend, you're really creeping me out.
No, it's a silly question. I know, silly question. It's just I was wondering, because maybe that's what makes us different from the animals. I mean, masturbating, because it turns out we don't have souls, and animals use tools and all that kind of thing, so maybe it's the masturbating. Maybe that's God's real gift to us.
Okay, I'd really like to get back to planet Earth, so maybe I'll see
no,
you later.
Wait a minute, mister. I'm sorry. I'm strange. I'm a weird guy. I know. Hey, do you have a car? Can you get one?
Why?
Because I have this rather heavy bag, and I really need a lift. I can pay you.
Okay.
Thanks. I'm Eddie, by the way. Eddie Lowe.
Yes, fine. Come on.
Eddie.
Hey, friend. This bag is awful heavy. You mind taking us down to the docks?
Yeah.
Got the ship to catch. You going somewhere?
I'm not going anywhere. My friends are, though. They're heading off.
That's a funny joke.
Joke? Joke? Eddie never jokes. Eddie needs to be taken seriously. They laughed at him once, but you can't laugh without a tongue. You can't point if you haven't got fingers, can you? That's what Daddy told me. Late at night, in my room.
Easy there, buddy.
We're friends, aren't we? We can talk to one another, share things.
Spill your guts.
Ew. I don't like doing that. It's smelly. I'm kidding. Isn't the world strange and nasty? I mean, a girl looks at you, but it turns out she doesn't love you at all. Wait here for me, friend. Special friend. I'm just dropping the kids off.
He mad, man.
Glad I got rid of that. Wouldn't want to get caught with it.
People can be so narrow-minded. Can you take me to Westminster?
I like Westminster. Lots of nice boys there. It's one of my hunting grounds.
Never gets you off, friend.
Yeah, I like boys. I like girls, too. Both are fun in different ways. The same ways as well. We were all the same under those layers of hair and skin and fat. Everyone's got the same rotten livers and black hearts underneath it all.
Sure. You should visit planet Earth sometime.
Where are you from, pal of mine? What's your accent? Are you from East Europe? Romania? Bulgaria? Balkans?
Hey, you're a smart guy.
Eddie's smart. Eddie's real smart. They always told him that. Eddie, you're smart. Why don't you play with the other kids? Don't touch him like that, Eddie. Stop it, Eddie.
I'm really disturbed by this guy.
Please.
Your accent's Here we are. Eddie's off the hunt for a nice boy. Thank you, Nico. Thank you, friend. I'll see you later, man eater.
You're disturbing. Don't disturb me. We get a second encounter with him. Probably going to take a little bit of time though to get there. I mean, we haven't got any more most wanted either yet. Anyway, let's go park this car up. Stop like an inch before I needed you to. Smashed out both my lights now.
Come over and pick you up.
Great, Nico. See you soon.
Don't maintain the friendships. Speaking of which, I need to mark you off because I've got him at. Got a bum. And I've got Brucey's chopper, which I'm not sure what chopper does. Got a Roman Bellex car service. And they are Jacob's guns. Yeah. Taxi!
Hey, Roman.
Wait, right.
You're going down. Get back here. Get him.
Hello, you free-riding dog lover. Get in. Of my luck, please. Have as much fun in this place as I had driving you here.
Yeah, there's one
of
that. That's just left.
Roman.
Sorry, cousin.
Oh, no cabs, so what? There's one there.
Same old, you know, getting by. How's Batman?
Batman vexed me to something wicked at the moment in the star. He won't leave in place unless he's packing more heat than the sun. Getting all paranoid and shit.
Yeah? Someone.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ricky Gervais.
Hi, how you doing?
I didn't know that he was in the game.
Thanks.
I need toilet. Enjoy.
I have been known to have a go at fat people. But the truth is, I'm a bit overweight myself.
Oh, shit.
Someone shouted, no shit. Could be that. 40 years build-up. I actually had to have a medical for this tour, and I've had medicals before for TV work, and they just check your pulse and go, you're fine. But I went along to the doctor, and he said, oh, it's a bit more thorough than usual. You know, it's a big tour. We need a urine sample. I've never had to do that before, so... You know, I went to the toilet, filled up this little bottle he gave me, good as gold, gave it back to him. He went, oh, can you strip down to your boxer shorts? I thought, this is thorough. So I stripped down to my boxer shorts. Oh, the one day I wear white boxer shorts. Big wet patch from the wee. Well, why didn't he warn me? Why did he say, be careful, I'll be checking for stains in a minute? Do you know how... So embarrassing, there's nothing I could do. I told my friend, and my friend went, you should have gone commando. Well, that would have been less embarrassing, wouldn't it? So now I strip down to my box of shorts, and I go, oh, God, I've wet myself. What can I do? I know. Go commando. Do commandos not wear pants? Why is it called going commando? They must wear pants. Any commandos in? Do you wear? Why are you not wearing pants? What do you mean, because we're commandos? They're going to see that. At least camouflage it. Put a little... Well, now it's getting bigger. Why is it getting big? Look, there's barbed wire up. You're going to lose it. Pop it away. Go, commando. But I am a bit overweight. I never worried about that before I was famous, and I'm not more vain now. It's that you read about yourself, and the papers... They need an adjective. They can't just say Ricky Gervais comedian. They say things like Ricky Gervais tubby comedian. Why bring that into it? Ricky Gervais rotund comedian. Rotund? That sounds like a giant fucking wombat. I'm not rotund. One called me a chubby funster. That's a gay porn name. I was jogging once, listening to some sounds on my MP3 player. Oh yeah, looking good. Paparazzi got me. Full page in the paper the next day, with a headline, I podge. Cheeky bastards. Thanks very much. Good night.
I enjoyed that.
Over here!
You just drove further away from us. Wow. Jacob, so lucky you didn't get hit by that next taxi.
Here we are, man. End of the line. Yo, we'd have a good time in a star.
You're good. Right, it's Brown Bobcat. Oh, that is. That's fine. Yeah, specifically, I think it's in this multi-story just here. No way airport parking would be that quiet in real life. Cubic centimeters, so it's 5.5 liter. Stop. It's going to take some money.
Gracias, have a good one. Take yourself out there.
mark that one off.
Nico, I am
so. Oh, he's the closest currency is up here. But his cap should always be available.
Yo!
Yep. Why has every taxi got someone in it?
Drive.
I'm gonna check out like Brucey's rewards. This chopper reward. GTAIV Brucey Chopper. What is it? What is it? Is it a chopper ride? Yeah, it's designated spots. Okay.
Are you dusted?
Let's get going.
Didn't realize I'd do that. Very sorry.
Here we are. It's a wrap.
Oh, thank you.
$89.
Hey, you got any work for me?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. The target is in Alderney City. You're being relied on to eliminate it.
Roman, my-
You're my cousin!
Take me to Randan!
Oh, not only do you not pay for the ride, but you make the car smell a big shit!
Everything is taken care of, brother.
The client will be pleased to hear that. If you want more files, you can reach me on the outside line.
Rather lucky, that tunnel of death. No, that's not the mission, damn it. Should have paid attention to when I picked it up. Let me just quickly figure out which one this was. Dead end. Done. The mission.
Hey, Roman, you could...
Sorry,
hey!
You did this Jimmy mission.
Hey, buddy, so we need where to go
the avenue.
This is as far as we go.
Nice house. Houses.
Yeah?
I'm here to see Mr. Pecorino.
Well, I didn't think you were here to sell me insurance. So, you here to work for him, shoot him, or arrest him? Or maybe all three?
It's okay, Mrs. B. I'll deal with this.
Yeah, I'm in a life-threatening situation and I'm having a conversation here. He could have killed me. You're useless. Organized crime, my ass. With guys like you, no wonder this organization is doing so wonderfully.
You, Nick? Come on.
Nico.
Peg.
What?
Someone for you.
Oh, yeah. So, were you followed?
I don't think so.
Oh.
I mean, who knows?
Exactly. I mean, we can pretty much guarantee you were followed. The question is, did you know about it? And right now, I don't know the answer to that question. But to be honest, I don't really care neither. I know enough about you, your cousin, your friends. I know a lot of people around you end up in jail.
Some maybe.
But that's the same all over town. This is a dying game.
I don't understand.
I mean, I'm gonna ask you to deal with a problem, and you're gonna deal with it. Or you're not gonna deal with it, and you're gonna be a problem that somebody else has to deal with. But me, I ain't doing nothing.
Yes, okay. So what's the problem?
We'll get to that. Anthony!
Yo!
Did Phil call?
Not yet, boss. Ray called.
Of course he did. I wonder, is it better to have a talented snake or a stoical lion who's gonna be cut down in his prime? I don't know. What do you think?
I don't understand what you're talking about.
You do. But I ain't gonna push. Anthony, get in here!
Boss?
Where's Big Pete and Marco?
On their way.
Listen to me. Here's what the plan is. Me and two of my guys gonna meet with a couple of boys from the Pavano family. I need these guys if we're ever gonna be taken serious. You know, get on the commission. Now the thing is, these guys ain't, shall we say, shown us the appropriate respect in the past. I want you to run security. Keep an eye on things, because they won't be looking out for you. Ah, here they are. It's either them or the cops.
It's them. They're outside. Looks like Ray's here, too.
I know it's them. God, give me strength. I'll be out in a minute. Look after Ray till I get back.
Hey, Tone.
Hey, Ray.
I need to speak with Pecorino.
What are you doing? He's busy.
Hey, Nico. Boss, salve.
Get up.
I'm sorry, boss.
This guy's everywhere like a freaking cockroach or something, huh? In a good way.
Ray, you and me is gonna talk. The boss has got business.
Yeah. Boss, I got you this because I care.
You boys have fun.
already didn't realize.
What are you waiting for? Hit it! Let's go! You guys all friends now? Nice. You best hope you made a good first impression on Nico, boys. He's gonna be the one looking out for you during this meet. Well, he's being paid to look out for me, so saving you guys' asses would be overtime.
That's just if the shit goes down, right, boss? The Pavanos wouldn't fuck with you.
Wake up, you fucking mook. Everybody's trying to fuck everybody. We're just hoping they got the manners to smile to our faces before they do it.
You giving them a nice little offering, though, Skip. They ain't gonna turn up their noses at that.
God, give me strength. It's like I'm dealing with children here. No wonder I ain't on a commission when my muscle is this stupid.
If the Pavanos is a Liberty City family, what are they doing coming out to Alderney for this meet?
I let them operate out here from time to time. The Pavanos work a little shy business on this side of the West River. They also control a few bookies. I don't mind them taking a bite. I don't even make them give me a taste. Hopefully, they're gonna respect that when it comes time to asking them for a favor.
You can't be too confident if you've got me here.
Your insurance. I'm the captain of this ship because I look at every possibility. Check to make sure my ass is covered in each situation. I think about what's gonna happen if this guy screws me, if this one turns states, and so on.
That's why you're the boss, boss.
Shut up! Jesus, you're worse than my mother. Anyways, that's why Ray ain't ever gonna make it to the level he wants to reach. He's too busy thinking about himself. That diamond fuck up is case in point. I'm like a fucking chess player. You're covering me for six moves ahead when me and the Pavanos is just putting our first pawns out there on a checkerboard.
I like what you did there, Skip. Real clever.
Can you do me a favor? Can you just shoot yourself to save me the trouble of doing it? Can you, Marco? Jesus!
Before I pull in, one thing to do.
Think you can go any slower? Give him the rifle, Marco! You expect him to start throwing empty cans from there if this thing kicks off?
No way, Skip. Here you go.
Nico, go up into that building. There should be a spot where you can see over to me. Don't start shooting unless they attack us. I don't want this thing screwing up for no good reason.
Bus. How the hell did you get into me, you building?
hear me?
Pavanos! If the rest of the commission knew they did this!
I'm sure the whole city will be up in arms.
The motherfuckers trying to whack me at a sit-down! They're trying to make off with my tribute! The fucking nerve! We're gonna ice those fucks, Nico!
Oh.
Too bad that gift got destroyed, Mr. Pegorino. I'm sure it was real nice. Maybe you can pick up another one on craplist.net. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about that cousin of yours. He won't be in no danger sleeping in your Algonquin pad by yourself.
A failure. Oh my god, got to do it all over again.
Go.
Waiting for you. It's all over again.
Nico, this is Pete and Marco. Guys, Nico. He's the one who's been keeping Ray from drowning in a pile of shit. What the fuck is up with the diamonds?
I don't know. I was just doing what Ray told me to.
I didn't get where I am by believing whatever schmuck told me. You ain't the type of guy to follow orders if they ain't your interest.
You're a smart guy, Skipper.
Shut up, Pete. I'm surprised you can even speak when your lips are always puckered up, kissing my ass.
Ray was helping me out with something, so I helped him with the diamonds. I ain't gonna do shit for him, though. I don't like the way he does business. Things got too complicated.
Damn right they did. That ice was a real fuck-up. Ray didn't go through the correct channels. Guy who owned the diamonds, Gay Tony, is in with the enchiladas.
A lot of people said those diamonds were theirs.
Tell me about it. But I don't give a shit about them other people. What I'm worried about is our involvement with getting back to Gay Tony and his connections. We got a lot riding on this meeting with the Pavanos. Want to keep relations sweet with at least one of the families that got a seat on the commission.
You're gonna get a seat on that commission real soon, ain't you, boss? About time, Alden, you got some representation in the city.
Don't tell me what's due to me. I've been waiting for this and working hard for this for years. Alden ain't worth nothing without me. My old man, God rest his soul, didn't have the balls to bring the family to the level I got it to. I'm gonna get that seat because of what I done. Sit down next to John Gravelli if he survives that long, and run all of Liberty City. The whole country, maybe.
The Pavanos, are they gonna offer you a seat then?
They can't give me a seat, but they can help me get one. Ain't nobody been given a seat since the commission got founded. The times has changed. Since Rico, the commission ain't the same. They need a family with a new approach to be sitting down with them. I got a nice little offer to the Pavanos that's gonna persuade them to argue my case. Something real classy. Real nice. Can't wait to see the look on their faces.
Different dialogue.
mine, asswipe.
The fucking Pavanos. If we kill every one of them slime balls, then maybe the other families will give me their seat on the commission. Fucking Liberty City families. Get them, Nico.
I'm doing my best.
Yeah, well, best ain't good enough. I did my best. Made a name for the Pegaritos. Earned a lot of good money for a lot of bad people. And this happens. They try to fucking kill me!
But at least they had the respect to do it to me. They didn't come to your home while you and your wife were sleeping.
Let's make them wish they was never born! You're a good earner, Nico. Take me back to my place. I can't believe that Pavanos would treat me like this. Pegarino name should mean something to them. It means something in Alderney. Even if it don't in Algonquin. They better not think of crossing that West River and not looking over their shoulders.
Too bad about Marco and Pete.
Marco and Pete? Oh, yeah? Those guys didn't make it, did they? Well, too fucking bad. They knew what they were signed on for. Weren't complaining on the way out, were they? No, they weren't. Happy to be on board with the skipper.
Yeah, well, they seemed like good kids.
Ah, these kids come and go. It ain't worth paying attention to them until they prove they can survive. I just move on and hire some wannabe wise guys off the street.
It's that simple?
Has to be. I only start paying attention to my crew when they start putting me in an awkward position. Either because they know too much in my rat, or because they got too much power and they're too smart to get themselves clipped. Ray was nothing to me until he started earning big and sticking his nose in places it didn't belong.
Rats seem to get everywhere you don't want them to be.
The only way you know is by finding their shit all over the place in the morning. Phil's different. He's been my man for a while. Only how much can I do with a guy who ain't a full Italian? He's 90% Irish. It don't do too well for the reputation of us Pegarinos, having St. Patrick that high up in our organization. You see the respect we're getting out on the street? Jesus! Nice driving!
Go. My first failed mission because I didn't reload it.
When everyone else was losing theirs. Sometimes literally. We're gonna need your skills again soon. Arrivederci.
Go. Right. Mark that one off. Here it is. This beginning is pirate, I think. A contender parked in Twitchin, Zimbabwe. Is that one on and contender? Yeah.
To
Mohanet
Avenue.
That's ready to go.
Let's get out of here.
Get this car.
Here we are, then.
That's very kind of you.
Is that it? Is that the contender? No. Where is it, then? This is a park. The boss. By Twitchin's Imbaba. Oh, there it is.
About it.
Yeah? Well, remember who made the introduction. Remember who brought you in. Don't you forget about me. If you want to pass something up to me, pay me some tribute.
Sorry, Ray. I'm freelance. I don't buy into that tribute stuff. This work has many disadvantages, but, hey, at least it's tax-free.
Oh, you're scratching my car. Contender. Yeah, I'm gonna manually save it this time, because last time I did an autosave after a drop off like that, it loaded the wrong save.
Taxi!
Where you wanna go?
Safe house in Alderney, please.
So we're going to
our way. Don't play with the windows.
Good game. That's going to be it for this episode. At least for this episode of Grand Theft Auto 4 today. Thanks very much for watching. If you are watching over on YouTube and you're enjoying the content, give us a like and subscribe. And I'll see you again soon. Here we go.